Today was the first day of class at the University of Mobile. Incoming students were allowed to move into the dorms last week. Today was the first day of class. The university has an enrollment of about 1,800 students this year, and the University of Mobile was ranked 16th in a recent ranking of the South's best regional colleges.
I know they're looking forward to another great year.